Welcome, people of the domain. This is your host, Zachary Lawrence from Zange Gaming. And, I'm playing The Sims 3 today. And also, if you're watching this on the day that it comes out, then Friday, by the way, in case anyone doesn't know, it comes out on Friday. If you're watching this on Friday, then happy Pigs in a Blanket Day. I'm not sure where exactly that holiday is, but it's a holiday, according to the internet, which normally I can trust. I feel pretty confident about it. One thing I'm already regretting about deciding to play The Sims 3 is the freaking loading screens. I forgot about that. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do first. First, we're just gonna make people. I guess we'll make me first, and then we'll make my lovely girlfriend. Whoa, that is not me. Tell you guys one thing right now. There's not really a ton of things in here they have that are really stuff I would wear. Kind of hard for me to make something that looks a lot like me. But we will do my best. Mine's the flippy hair thing. That's kind of like me. That looks kind of like Jordan. This whoosh. Here, I think this is what I normally use for it. That kind of... Or this one, maybe? That is perfect. I am going with that. Change the color, though. You know, I'm not actually quite sure what color my hair is. I think we'll go with that. I think it's more of a lightish. Fuck it. We'll go with that. I'm just gonna use the dark one there. Unless I wanna put a hat on. Do I wanna put a hat on? Ooh, I can wear a bicycle helmet, dude. Now we'll stick with that. I don't know why you would want to wear a bicycle helmet all the time. Dude, I can have no eyebrows. Sweet. Oh yeah, totally want the unibrow. I don't know what person would give themselves a unibrow unless they're like, I have a unibrow and I'm proud. That looks like, I don't even know what my eyelashes look like either. I'm about to pull up a picture of me. I look like a girl now. At least I'm an attractive girl though. Fuck it, we'll leave it like that. And I'm not really a very hairy person. Totally gonna give myself that hair though. Bloop. Maybe. I've been having a bit of a thing with some sideburns. You can't really tell, but I know they're there. I'm not doing the whole sideburn thing on purpose though. It's just kind of been happening. Let's get my little happy trail in there. Can I make that brighter? Because mine's not really that dark. We'll go with that. Or that. One, see mine's not, I don't know. We're not gonna give me the big manly one though. No back hair. I guess my arms are kinda hairy. I only like how it looks. No, that'll be fine. That'll do. Do we have any like slightly, I don't like how this looks. It's not attractive. There, you know what, we'll give me some light skin there. Okay, now for the hard part, the face. I never really know what to put. I guess I have kind of a narrow face. I don't know. Let's go with this narrowish face here. I think that'll do quite nicely. I should really pull up a picture of myself to do this, but I don't think I actually have any pictures of myself. I'll just leave the regular eyes. I need to change the color of them though to like the most attractive blue you've ever seen. Nose. I don't think I have that big of a nose. Maybe that one looks good. I can never get lips that I like in this. I think I have a pretty small mouth, but not like girly small like that thing. But not, I don't want DSLs either. My face looks fat. Looking at it like this, my face looks fat. Do we have a... No. These are all fatter faces. I don't have very chiseled features. We'll just stick with that. Oh. Beauty marks. Yeah, we'll leave that there. I actually have a mole right about there. So, that gets to stay. Thank you, random generation. I don't have tattoos. I could, though. I could have a lion. Oh, well, it doesn't really look great. We'll leave it, like, here, wait. I need to adjust my muscles. I'm not totally built, but... Not totally. I'm a little chunkier. A little bit more muscular. Just tiny bit. It's not like I'm bragging or anything, but... I do have some muscle mass. We know. Hey, my clothes are back. Did he want to play The Sims? Oh, oops.
I don't mean to spoil anything in case this comes out first, but he was planning on doing like a...
Well, this is coming out like tomorrow, so...
Okay, it's coming out before this video. I'm not going to say anything, though.
Wait, what? What? Did he record The Sims already?
I need to record you
something. Well, fuck him, I win. So I'm already doing it.
He's got the... What did he put out this week? Digimon? Or something? Huh? Or he put out...
He put out The World Ends With You.
The World Ends With You came out this week, and next week he's putting out Digimon.
What Digimon game did he play?
I don't know.
Something for PSP. Oh, that would explain why he downloaded a PSP emulator on my computer. I had one already, though. The PPSSPP thing? I don't remember. I know I already had one on here, though, and then he went and downloaded another one. I don't know. I just got home, and I noticed the folder on my desktop, and I'm like, interesting. What was Ranillo doing? Was he trying? Okay, well. Ranillo's streaming stuff again. Dude, should I be a knight? Nah. We'll stick with the normal clothes. I like that. Oh, I don't want formal. I need to finish the rest of the everyday outfit. Okay. Pants. Space pants. My ass is going to be out of this world. Well, not really. You know, I like the Into the Future expansion pack, but the clothes are just weird. See, do they have... It's getting to be summer. Do they have any shorts? Oh, dude, perfect. Shorts. Let's get rid of those ugly-ass shoes. Sorry to offend any of you who really like boots, but I'm going to stick with my sneakers. And I need glasses, so I wear glasses. That looks a bit more like me. It looks a little womanish, which means it looks like me. I do not have my ear pierced because I do not like having dick in my butt. I do have a ring on for some reason. Let's take that off. Let's give me some socks, too. That looks weird, but I guess it looks like me. Looking at it like this, it looks weird, but I know it looks like me, so I look weird. Okay, I think for my formal outfit, totally gonna wear a tunic. Not that I ever put on the formal. You know what? Fuck it. We'll do that. What kind of shoes do I wear? Well, I guess it's a formal outfit, so we need some pointy shoes there, maybe. I'm not really a big pointy shoe guy. That's better. Or what are those? What do those look like? I like those. Let's go with those. Can't go barefoot to an event, though. Okay, and I need the glasses again. There. The ring on. Take the ring off. Put socks on, even though you can't really tell. And next, I'm not going to spend a whole bunch of time on the formal outfit, because quite frankly, I'm not going to use it, probably. Let's see. I'm fine with using the sweatpants and stuff for this. Unless we want to do something a little more revealing. Let's not. Yeah, that's... You know. Part one was going to be me making the characters and stuff. And then maybe, like, a house or something. Okay, I don't have tank... Why are these all tank tops? I don't own tank tops. Let's just give me a black shirt. And let's make it red. Maybe not, like, a dark red. There. That is perfect. Look, it's me. Let's take the socks off, though. I do sleep with socks on. Ooh, dude, totally putting on the kitty slippers. Forgot I had those. Okay, we can lose the glasses for the sleepwear. Lose the socks. I guess there's no ring. Let's see here. Athletic, never going to use this one. Unless I get, like, super fat or something. That happened one time while I was playing. I just left for a while, and then I came back, and what do you know? My girlfriend's super fat. Don't tell her I said, well, she watches this. Damn it. I'm sorry, Courtney. I didn't mean to. It just happened. Whoa. Why am I fucking wearing, like, Tron shoes? Just give me my sneakers back, okay? I need my glasses. Can't see shit without my glasses. I guess I don't know what the fuck these are. It's like, I don't know. I'm gonna leave it. I don't know what the fuck that is. Or this. Quite frankly, I don't notice a difference. Swimwear. Not a whole lot of options for the guys. We'll just go with that. I'm not much of a necklace person, so let's just go with that. Bottoms. Perfect red swim trunks. That works for me. No shoes. I don't even know why that's an option there. I guess I'll keep my glasses on. I do wear them in the pool sometimes. Shh. Not really good for the lenses, but I do it. Okay. And first of all, I'm going to put computer whiz in here. And genius. I consider myself to be kind of smart. Cass home? Already? What time is it? Let's see. I don't know what else to put. I've been reading a lot. Maybe you'll. I've been told, I don't know, I'm charismatic. Let's go with that. And. Here, great kisser, just so I can seduce people faster. Here, I always do that because there's not really a great, like, job choice for what I want to do. The Sims 4, there's, like, a programmer and stuff. And that's kind of nice. I wish they had that in The Sims 3. Just do electronica. Clearly red. The voice I'm not going to mess with because I don't have headphones on, so I can't hear it anyways. And I think that's my astrological sign. And, let's make me black. That's kind of terrifying, actually. I look weird as a black guy. Let's not. Okay. Now, let's see here. Let's make another sim. And give me a love interest. That way there's a bit of plot. We're not married yet. Let's change this person's last name to that. If I could spell correctly. Boop. Courtney. And she's a bit lighter skinned. Definitely not that chubby. She's not really muscular, but a little muscular. Let's see here. That looks to be about right on the boobs. I swear, Ranilla's favorite part about The Sims 4 is that you can grab the boobs and drag them like that. Okay, here comes the hard part. My girlfriend's hair. Because I don't know if anyone knows this, she's got 3 feet of it. So it's kind of hard to find a good hairstyle for her. This might be like the closest thing I can get to her hair. And she keeps it up a lot. Because, as you can imagine, 3 feet of hair, kind of a pain in the ass. So, we'll do that. A little bit of a darker blonde there. Not quite sure what her eyebrows look like. Naturally, at least. We'll just go with that. You can't see the blonde ones anyways. Really not quite sure what to do for this. That'll be, I don't know. I'm too picky. I hope she's not offended by this when she's watching it. Give her some nice green eyes. I'm sorry, Courtney, if this offends you. Fuck it. I really should be looking at a picture when I'm doing this. The only thing I know about her nose is she doesn't like it. I'm not quite sure why. We'll just stick with... See, why are all these, like, huge lips? People don't have lips that big. That just looks weird. That's a little creepy. Excuse me. There. Now it looks like she's smiling all the time. Perfect. She doesn't have freckles. I don't know why I'm messing with that. She doesn't wear makeup either. Nope, not doing it. She doesn't have tattoos. Ooh. Whoa. Naked. Let's move on to the clothing. This is going to be the hard part. Let's see here. She's a really hard person to make in The Sims. She's too unique. Well, I mean, not too unique, but... See, she wears... Not like that. Not wear shirts like that. I don't know. T-shirts occasionally. See, she wears shirts like this, but she wears something like over top of that. Something like this would be good, I guess. That looks kind of like something she would wear. I think we're going to end up going with that one. This is starting to look like more long sleeve stuff. It's a nice shade of blue, too. And let's see. What are the shortest shorts they have? This menu's never that fast. Let's see. She doesn't wear skirts, but I think a skirt would be nice. Let's see. Shorts. Short shorts. Not short enough. See, something short like that, but in jean form. Like that, maybe? No, it's still too long. Maybe something like that. That might be the shortest they have. Drat. Okay, let's give her a skirt instead. She doesn't really wear skirts, but it'll do. Or, no, wait. Maybe that. No, now her stomach's showing. No. No. Don't want to give her old lady pants. This is hard. Yeah, let's just get a nice pretty skirt out. Doesn't really match. Damn it. Why? Let's see. You see that? That would work, except her stomach's showing. Are all the shirts like that? No, we don't want a dress. Can we get... Game, can you load? And there we go. Let's see. Let's find that shirt in case I need to switch back to it. I think it was up here. Yeah. All these... See that? That's even shorter. That one? Maybe? That one might work. Yeah, we'll do that shirt. That looks nice. Let's see here. Shoes. God, these menus lag a lot. Where's... These are all high heels. Where are the regular people's shoes? Are there... I think she has shoes like that. And accessories. I don't know. She doesn't wear glasses or anything. I don't think she really wears accessories. No, definitely no necklaces like that or any jewelry of the sort. No? Okay, I guess that's it. On to the formal wear. Let's see if we can find a nice poofy green dress, maybe. I can always make a dress green if we can find a poofy one. I think I normally give her something like that. Maybe not. Maybe. No. I think I normally give her that one. Is there, like, a poofy dress? No? No poofy dresses. Okay, we'll stick with that. Except not with those shoes. No shoes. Thank you. And she's still the same height. God, why is this thing lagging so much? Computer, why? Catch up. Sleepwear. How revealing is that? Ooh. That maybe? No? Maybe not. See, the more I look at it, the more I don't like this. So it looks... Here. I wish there was like a hey, no clothes option, because really, you know, you should be sleeping without like a shirt or anything on, or pants. You gotta let those air out a bit. Let's give her those. I'm gonna go back and change her face, actually. Dad. I'm not liking that. I do not like that one bit. I don't know what nose to give her. Definitely not that one. I just cannot get this to look like her. Fuck it, we'll just keep it like this. I don't care. Okay, sleepwear, we did that. Athletic wear. I don't think she really works out, but we'll do that. You know what? Let's keep that outfit, just not in pink. Let's maybe do the green. She likes green. On to the pants. And maybe the black. Everything goes good with black. I'm not there about matching colors and whatnot. And we'll change the shoes to those. I think she actually has a pair of shoes like that. And swimwear. Okay. I like what they're going for there. Not a big fan of the color, though. That's underwear, isn't it? That looks nice. Nice purple and black there. I approve. And let's add some traits. Let's see. She's definitely a bookworm. She's definitely artistic. What else? Yep. I would say to jeans. I wish we could add, like, more. Let's see. Well, let's make her lucky, too. Or, well, let's make her a natural cook. I'm not sure if she's actually a natural cook, but I think she's pretty good at it. It's professional author here, because that's actually what she wants to do. She'll do a lime, and I don't know, let's put that. Waffles are good. You know, I'm not sure. Oh, never mind. I had a dumb moment there. I was about to say, I'm not sure I know what her favorite food is. And then I realized I do know, but I just don't think they have it in here. Which actually kind of makes me upset now. We'll just stick with grilled cheese. That's close to chicken. She likes chicken. Okay, and, let's see, should we... She's always wanted a dog. You know what? I'll give her a dog. If the game loads. And change. I think the background's gonna change to a barn. We'll give it a second. And the dog. Because that's what she wanted. I'm not sure what kind of... Oh. I actually think this might have been one of the kinds of dogs she said she wanted. Let's see, they probably have the other one she wanted too in here somewhere. Golden Doodle. I had something kind of like a Golden Doodle. I had a Labradoodle. Dingo. Not my ideal pet, but if you want a dingo, go for it. Let's see here. What time is it? I have to go to work soon. Drat. Let's see here. No, not a greyhound, no. Golden Retriever. Let's do that. I think she wanted a Golden Retriever. I'm sorry if I'm wrong. I'm pretty sure that's what you wanted. Yeah, I kind of like that. I'm not really gonna mess too much with that because I think she kind of just wants like the stereotypical one, so we'll just leave it like that. Yeah, that's good. I'm sick with that one. Body. You know, I'm happy with the way this one looks. I don't really think it needs to be messed with that much. Maybe like that. The nose to give her a nice snout. Okay, maybe not that big one. That looks better. Yeah. I don't think either of us were a fan of like the big droopy ears. Let's. What the fuck's to keep shaking like that? Would you stop that? There, let's do that. Collar. I have a nice green one that's not spiky. There. That'll do. There, I'm happy with that. Personality. Adventurous. That sounds good. Let's have a smart dog. Neat, maybe? Let's do neat. Just so it's not a big pain in the butt like I am. Okay. And that I don't care about. And, there we go. We have our family here. Yeah, I'll let that stay. Gerbach. Let's see here. I am the boyfriend of her. And the dog. I guess you can't edit relationships with the dogs. Oh well. We have a dog. Dog Gerbach. And we'll keep that. There we go. Nice, happy family. Well, I think my time's about up. I was gonna try to do, like, making the people and the house in one episode. I guess that didn't go that well. I'm gonna have to sadly stop now because I have to go to my day job. Or my night job, I guess. School's my day job. And, I'll see you guys next time. So, thanks for watching, as always. Don't forget to click that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. Make sure you leave a comment in the comment section telling me that I'm an asshole and that I suck. And I'll see you next time.